Hello, this is Tom from Stafford Audi, and today I'll be taking you around this approved used Audi A5 Sportback Black Edition 35 tier for sight S-tronic. This particular model is finished in the stunning Navara blue metallic paintwork and looks super sporty and stylish from every angle. Being a black edition, you get the gloss black styling package including the badges as well as the window surrounds, front and rear bumper inserts and a rear boot spoiler. From the 2-litre petrol engine you also get 147 brake horsepower and 270 newton metres of torque. On the front we have these fabulous matrix LED headlights offering you maximum visibility regardless of weather condition, ensuring you are always visible and have clear visibility. Tying in with the black styling pack, you get these 20-inch 5 twin spoke polygon design alloy wheels finished in gloss black, offering a slight contrast to that blue metallic paintwork, and as mentioned, tying in really nicely with the gloss black styling. The boot lid of this vehicle is electrically operated for easy opening and closing and offers plenty of room for your everyday items and even your weekend away luggage. On the inside we have part leather, part Alcantara seats and maximum luxury with more gloss black on the doors, and with the comfort you get the centre armrest and tri-zone climate control so the rear passengers can set a different temperature to those in the front. Both outer seats do come with ISOFIX points so you can safely and securely travel up to 2 child seats in the rear of this vehicle. Moving into the front, we have the flat bottom S-Line multifunction steering wheel with Audi virtual cockpit behind, central touchscreen display and dual zone climate control. Both front seats are sports seats with the S badge embossed in there at the top, and they are manually adjustable with 4-way electric lumbar support, so finding your perfect driving position has never been easier. The virtual cockpit is configurable to your needs using the left side the multifunction controls. On the right is your volume and voice controls, so there's mid-journey phone calls and radio station changes, and underneath to the left your cruise control and speed limiter for those longer motorway journeys. From the touchscreen display you can access Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, as well as DAB and FM radio stations, or simply navigation, making it nice and easy to always be connected and get all the notifications you need. Under here we have the Audi Drive Select, giving you maximum control of the overall feel and drive of the vehicle, as well as the 360 degree camera system so that you never have to worry about damaging that precious paint and bodywork. With the dual zone climate control, both driver and passenger can be at different temperatures or synchronised if you're in the car on your own. Both front seats have 3 levels of heat to them, which is perfect for those cold winter mornings. Thank you for watching this presentation about the Audi A5 Sportback. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact our sales team.